Hi everyone, it's John.
And Finn.
And today we are going to be opening up, well, this is going to be the first of probably three parts.
Yeah.
Of us opening up this entire case of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic blind bags, wave number 15.
Yes.
Here are all the different ponies you can collect, and if these look familiar, we looked it up, and this is apparently a re-release of wave number 5.
Which would make sense as to why Twilight got demoted.
And Fluttershy, remember way back before they had a designated Fluttershy mm-hmm. figure? It was just a repainted Rainbow Dash, so she had a short haircut.
Yeah.
So they're back to doing that. And you may notice this box is a little more stuffed than usual. Did you notice that, Ben?
I did notice, but I, you know, maybe they made the box smaller.
No, what happened? There, like always, there's a set of 24 ponies to collect, but at the Target that I went shopping at, it was really busy, and this was the only box they had. And when I counted them out, I thought it was going to be a full case, but they had 28 in here. So I'm hoping just four, like from a previous box, got mixed in here because I didn't have time to look at codes, and mm-hmm. I don't have time for that. So I just bought the four extra blind bags, and hopefully that's all we have extra. Hopefully that's all we have extra, right, Ben?
Hopefully. Okay. We'll find out.
How many are we going to open this time? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Want to start with 8?
No, let's do 10.
Okay. 9, 10.
All right.
Okay, stay tuned the rest of the weekend as we open up the rest of this case. These not only have the codes on them still, but there's also this little tiny window where you can peek in and see who you're going to get.
Or try to figure out who you're going to get. This bag looks a lot like the last series.
Instead of the barn, it has Sugar Cube Corner. Mm-hmm. And these ponies are different, but at first glance, when you're like going down the toy aisle, it looks very similar. Not as similar as the two Apple Family ones.
Yeah, those ones were really, really... That was crazy. Okay.
Who's in the first bag, Ben? Let's see if you got our set of 24.
Should I tell them the code or just open it?
Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll put a link to the MLP merch site in the description of the video. So you go there and check out what the codes are.
Okay, that works.
Okay, here we go. First up is...
Gardenia Glow.
We're going to have a lot of deja vu in this video, aren't we?
Yes, we are. And there's the checklist on the back.
Now let's see who I got. Pinkie Pie! Because we don't have very many of this figure.
No.
I think she's starting to rival Twilight and Rainbow Dash.
I'm sure we have more Pinkie Pie than we realize. Oh, she's glitter in her hair.
Oh, so maybe that's the chaser, that they have glitter down the hair.
I mean, it's still the Rainbow Dash mold, but she has like a glitter streak. This is like punk rocker Fluttershy.
Okay, cool. So that's a little different. There is something to look forward to in this wave, after all. Okay, let's see who I got here. Who's this? Junebug. She looks like more neon than I remember.
Yeah, she is pretty neon. Well, our hair, anyway. Okay. Next up. Sky Wishes.
And next pony for me. Rainbow Wishes.
I like Rainbow Wishes.
We're down to the last four for this video.
Wow, already?
Yep.
Lyra.
Next up, here is Forsythia.
Very nice.
She loves flowers. No doubles so far.
No.
We should put them in order because the numbers are on the cards.
Oh, we can do that. My last one. Breezy Flora.
And last one for this video is... Oh, another
no!
Pinkie Pie!
I know this setup looks a little funny.
But we're going to be filling in the blanks as we open up the rest of this case.
Yes. So we will be trying to fill out all 24 spots.
So do you have a favorite?
I really like Rainbow Wishes.
I do like the Glitter Chaser version of Fluttershy, even though it's not the Fluttershy figure, it's a repainted Rainbow Dash. Mm-hmm. But I'm glad they at least added a little something, so it wasn't like an exact re-release of Wave Number 5. So stay tuned for the next couple of videos, because we are going to be filling in these gaps as we continue to open up this case, and we'll see how many more doubles I got. I have two Pinkie Pies, so maybe whoever went through the original box, like, picked out
maybe
all the good ones, so we're just going to get, like, extra Pinkie and extra Twilight and whatever.
Who knows?
Okay, guys, so if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.